Let's take a look at all the new features we've added over the last month. We're so excited to share that this highly anticipated feature is now available. Suspend posts and resume them later. Organization admins can act fast to protect your brand in a time of crisis, and pause your social content from within the Hootsuite dashboard. New updates are happening in Inbox. You can now view and engage with Twitter mentions and replies alongside your conversations from other social networks right within Inbox. You can also track performance by viewing your team's performance in analytics. And to help you respond to more of your customers faster, you'll now be able to automatically assign Twitter mentions and replies to specific team members, just as you would for Facebook page visitor posts, comments, and replies. Next up, we're giving Hootsuite Impact users more flexibility with access to create, modify, and delete their own custom metrics. No more manual calculations. Use these metrics when you want to create a consistent engagement formula across networks, or to create another metric that matters most to your business. Big changes have been added to Insights powered by Brandwatch. You can now analyze and compare multiple searches with Insights reports in Hootsuite Analytics. This will help you benchmark your brand against competitors for share of voice, sentiment, reach, and volume of conversation. Track different campaigns through multiple searches. And compare products tracked through multiple searches. We've also added in a new Insights metric within Hootsuite Analytics. Net sentiment for searches is a new metric that aggregates sentiment across sources into one net value. This will make it easier to gauge the overall sentiment of your search. The exciting updates to Insights continue. You're now able to customize your word cloud. We've added options to help you modify the appearance and content of word clouds, including additional filtering options, and customize word size by conversation volume and what's trending. And new updates over in the app directory. Shopview for WooCommerce is now live. Shopview makes it easy to share products from your WooCommerce stores directly to your social networks with Hootsuite. That's it for our new features this month. Check out our What's New page to stay updated with all the latest and greatest.